bridges were carved and his gone. All the boys around Reno left Wild Bill's maiden alone. One night when he was returning from riding the range in the cold, he dreamed of his Hollywood sweetheart. Shadow he saw on the shade. 'Twas the great Philadelphia lawyer making love to Bill's Hollywood maid. The night was as still as the desert, the moon hanging high overhead. Bill listened a while to the lawyer. He could hear every word that he said. Your hands are so and lovely, your form so rare and divine. Come go with me to the city and leave this wild cowboy behind. Tonight back in old Pennsylvania, among those beautiful pines, there's one less Philadelphia lawyer in old Philadelphia too.
Did you have any suspicion back then that Woody's songs would be as well known as they are today?
Not only that, but I can't believe it now. And Woody wouldn't believe it. I mean, if he saw all this, he wouldn't believe it. There was never any indication. He didn't have any feelings like that, you know, being important and whatnot. But no, I don't. I find this incredible. I wonder, what am I doing here? This is ridiculous. It's a long time between the shows, too. It's been 46 years since I did the last show with Woody. Oh, gee, I told my age almost.
Around the same time that Woody and Lefty Lou had their show on the radio, Woody had met up with the actor Will Geer, who was involved in the local political struggle of the migratory workers. Will was the same kind of person in real life that he was his grandpa on the Waltons.
Well, there's Danny. Papa.
There he is.
Come over here and meet up with Papa. And this is the way he really looks. He called himself the world's oldest juvenile delinquent.
Looks better in stone.
Hey, there's a lot of truth in that one.
And so Woody started trotting out with Will. This sort of put him into the political scene. And so he became a very popular figure.
He got off of this hamper. I think it was in Weed. And there was a platform, and they introduced Woody, and everybody seemed to know him and know all about him. He got up and he started singing his song, Do Re Mi, you know, bad is not so great if you don't have Do Re Mi. And everyone was, you know, it was like awe in that audience. It was as though suddenly a spokesman for them had appeared. They were so proud. They were so proud of Woody.
Lots of folks back east this day is leaving home every day and beating the hot old dusty way to the California line. Across the desert sands they roll, trying to get out of the old dust bowl. They think they're going to Sugar Bowl, but here's what they find. The police at the port of entry say, you're number 15,000 for today. Oh, if you ain't got the do-re-mi, friend, if you ain't got the do-re-mi, you better go back to beautiful Texas, Oklahoma, Kansas, Georgia, Tennessee.
Aside from writing about the plight of his own people, Woody's horizons became expanded by seeing the plights of others, including the Mexican migratory workers. He wrote a song about them called The Plane Wreck at Los Gatos.
It was about a bunch of Mexican laborers who had come up into the valley up here, in Sacramento Valley, somewhere up there. They were picking crops in the fields, and heard those guys, Border Patrol, came down and rounded a bunch of them up and put them on a plane. And they were flying them back down to Mexico, and the plane caught fire and exploded and crashed and killed them all. And in the news reports, somebody said something about, terrible plane disaster. And then all of a sudden they said, oh, it wasn't really that big a disaster. They were just deportees. Like they weren't even human, you know. They were just anybody worry about it.
The crops are all in, the peaches are rotting, the oranges are piled in their creosote dump. They're flying you back to the Mexico border to pay all your money to pay it back again. Goodbye to my one, goodbye Rosalita, adios mis amigos, Jesus y Maria. You won't have a name when you ride big airplanes. All the world for you be deported.
My father's own father, he waded that river. They took all the money he made in his life. My brothers and sisters, they worked in your orchards, rode the big trucks till they lay down and died.
Goodbye, my one, goodbye, Rosalita. Adios, mis amigos, Jesus y Maria. You won't have a name when you ride the big airplane. All they'll call you BB-14.
Oh, the sky plane caught fire over Los Gatos Canyon. A fireball of lightning that shook all our hills. Who are all these friends who are falling like dry leaves? The radio said they're just deportees.
Goodbye to my one, goodbye Rosalita, adios.